Today we're making a creamy, cheesy sweet potato gratin. Start with some sweet potatoes, peel them, then thinly slice them and arrange them in a buttered pan, just like so. Combine the cream, herbs, and cheese and pour it over the potatoes. Roast them, then add the remaining cheese and cream. And just like that, you're left with this bubbly, cheesy, creamy goodness.
It's a great side dish, breakfast, you name it.